our second three community meetings. We put the orders on our website last Friday. We emailed it to people, made it available. Chief and his staff have now made several presentations. So we continue to listen and seek feedback. And in the third meeting, third public hearing, which will be our second meeting this month, we'll be asking you to vote on this proposed ordinance. So, will there be any questions as you have? Chief, you have anything you want to add?
No, sir, we got some feedback last night. I think somebody guessed where the board this night, and Larry did a panel today on this, so that we'll talk to tomorrow morning about some of the feedback we got.
The two board of dawn at this point in your opinion, Chief. I don't know, last night, how was the question?
I think the forums, both of those boards were good because we could give people an opportunity to discuss things. Last night, a couple things were brought up that I'm going to share with the city manager. I'll talk to you tomorrow about it, but I think you were there here.
I was.
And I wanted to talk about some discussion about parks and the closing of the parks. That's a great comment that we heard last night. I'm not talking about that. Again, I'm reminding everybody that this is, I think there's some perceptions that have done deal. Oh, no, it's not. You all vote on it on October 19th. But we got a lot of good feedback. I was very pleased last night. And in fact, I think some of y'all left. I stuck around and talked to some folks, had some questions, gave my cell phone. And I'm expecting them to call me. They didn't call me today, but again, I've been busy with the director of Parkway. But I'm expecting, to hear back from them tomorrow or probably.
And the final, what, third form will be?
The third form will be from next Wednesday, 7 p.m. in the morning side, Baptist Church, off of North Side Drive. And maybe it's over there.
Yeah, Ross.
Have we heard somebody who's been chatting with the court judge with the suggestions councilman made about parents?
Today, but certainly before that next meeting, it'll be in your back. And I spoke to the judge counsel, but I've not been able to speak to him since Tuesday about that suggestion. He has indicated his support of us working together to address this issue. He's been back for the days I talked to him, he said, I have a courtroom full of waiting on me now.
Any other comments?
Yeah.